Welcome back, everyone. Joining us now is a company that is helping us all live a little greener and save a little green, also make a little green. I hear with why you should pull up to Garden Street. You pull it is Taylor. I'm so happy to welcome you to the show this morning.
Thanks for having me.
I absolutely love this service. What a cool idea. So if you've maybe got an old car that you don't know what to do with, boy, do we have an idea for you. Talk about Garden Street, You Pull It and how this service works.
So let's say you love to work on your car. You'd be able to bring that car once it's expired in its lifespan to Garden Street, You Pull It. Pull it up. They'll pay you for your car right there on the spot,
and then cash on the spot.
They have over 900 cars on this lot, so
we're looking at an aerial shot.
They're going to put that car on the lot, so you see those cars.
Wow.
If you just like to work on your car, you can come and find your similar make and model on this easy to find lot, and then you'll be able to bring your own tools, as you can see there. Pull out just the part you need.
Oh my goodness.
Take it back home to your car and put it in.
What a cool idea.
Because you're able to do it this way, you're saving a lot of money than if you were to go into a part store and buy a brand new part, for example, and then have to kind of even get all the tools.
Yeah, absolutely. It makes it really easy for you.
Yeah.
What are the reactions of people being able to come in there, get the parts that they need, maybe bring in their old car and get cash right on the spot, like you said?
I mean, I think they love it. We're celebrating, you know, 1 year in service today or this month, and they love being able to kind of bring in that full circle opportunity. So getting their cash and then getting cash.
Mm-hmm. So this is Southwest Florida's largest You Pull It auto parts facility, like you said, with over 900 cars on site. So I can imagine you've got pretty much something for everybody.
There's so many makes and models on this lot, and it's all super organized, you know, by you can see very clearly the signage. It's super clean. There is staff always cleaning up, so it's not this dirty junkyard lot that you may have that conceptually
well
in
organized.
Your mind.
Yeah.
Right, super organized, very easy to find, and there's always people that are super awesome and willing to help you find it.
So what do people need to do if they're watching? Are there any requirements? Can we just head straight to the facility?
Just
do we need to make appointments
to
do this?
It's so big. I mean, it's huge. You won't even bump into anybody while you're there, probably, because the chances that you're working on the same car as me, for example, we wouldn't, you know, that would be very unlikely, but you just head there. And
obviously this is something I think anybody can do. It's not like you need any experience working with cars, right?
No,
are there
people
to guide you?
Yeah, I mean, I think there are people on site that would help as a resource, but typically you've pulled out the part from your car that you would need before you go, so you kind of know, okay, I need to not do this when I go get my part. I think it's pretty easy to understand, and you know, everything is really simple. You weigh it and then you can get cash. And
I love this too because it is so expensive. I mean, it doesn't matter what part of the car that you're working on, you know, taking it to somebody to get it fixed and buy those parts can always be so expensive.
Right.
So this is a great way to kind of DIY it and save some money.
Yeah, it's the perfect image is the DIY.
Yeah.
Absolutely, just doing it yourself. Even if you've never done it before, it's a great opportunity to go do that maybe at that lesser cost.
Yeah, what a cool experience.
Yeah.
So how do you tell people where to find you?
So we're in the Garden Street lot. I mean, Garden Street's been around for a long time, and the You Pull It yard is just connected right to that. And so you'll just go to that same facility on Hanson, and you know, you'll pull right up and park in the parking lot, walk right in, and you'll see all the cars.
As you saw that information on your screen right there, open from 8 to 5. And how about your website? Is that a good resource to send people to if they maybe want to learn more about it and see if they might be a good fit for Garden Street You Pull It?
Can see kind of what they're all about and everything that we do.
Great. Yeah. Taylor, thank you so much. Great
to have
you on the show. If you'd like to learn more about Garden Street You Pull It, make sure you head online. We'll have this interview with Taylor posted right there at Fox4MorningBlend.com.